how you see the situation in Afghanistan today?
The harshest restrictions came on Afghan women. Women are not allowed to go out of house without a male chaperone. Women are banned from education. Women are banned for working outside. Unfortunately, this is one of the darkest things that in 2023 a nation can undergo. This is basically literally savagery in the modern era. I would say this is the lowest human point that anyone can get, is the Taliban bringing the Afghan people into that point.